Hey guys, if you're in I1, and I'm bringing you another Walking Dead character bio. And today we're talking about Aasim. Yes, Aasim was actually a kind of big part of episode 1 in my opinion. Episode 1, Aasim actually kind of asserts himself even against Marlin. In fact, after episode 1 was done, at least one person I remember on the forums was talking about whether Aasim may be a romantic option for Clementine.
Thanks?
I don't think you're his type. He's into redheads.
Sadly, that was not to be. Because Aasim's character would just basically get pushed to the wayside. Episode 2, you saw him in Truth or Dare at the funeral and arguing with Willie about a trap. That was about it. So with so little about Aasim, was able to define an actual main attribute for his character? Well, yes. But it didn't come through Aasim, it came through 10.
Aasim was the third vote. Aasim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there.
Yes, that shows that Aasim thinks logically. Aasim does not use his feelings when he is actually making decisions, it seems like. He uses more what's logical. Because Aasim was clearly kind of mad when Marlin was killed by AJ. He was the first one in the funeral to be like, why are they even here? So for Aasim to be the other vote that Clem and AJ should stay just showed that Aasim is a logical thinker, and that's his main attribute. He doesn't think with his feelings, he thinks with his brain. But other than that, Aasim basically had not much of a role in this story, so there's not much more to say about him. Too bad, because I feel like he was another character that had potential. And I know I'm sounding like a broken record here, but I feel like he's a character that could have benefited from going to the Delta. Imagine him and Clem working together, maybe to work out a plan to get out of the Delta. I just think that Aasim would be that type of person at the Delta. Yes, he would work because he would realize, but he would be waiting for his opportunity to get out. So once again, I think Aasim is another character that suffered because the crew actually went to the Delta base. So the only thing I could really say about Aasim is that he's a logical man, not a feelings man. Well, except for Ruby. Anyway, what did you guys think about Aasim? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, like, share, and subscribe. May God bless you all.